joins me now from Salford. Dominic, tomorrow we...
...centre of this latest breakout, where it has halved since the middle of last month. Now, why does this matter? Well, it shows that the R number that we heard about earlier...
...briefly, once the lockdown is eased, our business correspondent Katie Austin joins me now. Katie, do we know what's in these proposals?
The business to outline its approach to reopening services.
Or think they may be. This whole process...
...industry accounts for about 10% of UK employment.
...that we're giving about how a workplace can be safer.